The Puritans didn't come to the New World for religious freedom. The Protestant separatists left Holland because of too much religious freedom, since the country allowed Judaism, Catholicism, and even atheism. Because of this, the Puritans dipped and went to the New World